So, where are we meeting this guy?
What?
Where are we meeting this guy?
Oh, we're going, he said to meet him right over by that, right under that bridge right there.
What bridge? There's so many bridges around here?
Well, he said the biggest bridge. He said meet him under the biggest bridge over there.
So we just have to guess what the biggest bridge around here is?
Well, I mean, come on, it's obviously that one over there. You see it?
How do you even know this guy?
Oh, long story. But to make a long story short.
Yeah, just please give me a little bit of info about
this guy. He was at a party that I was at, and he was like, "Hey man, I got this stuff, man. You gotta buy it from me.
Really?
And I was like,
and that
oh man,
he just that persuaded
had me,
you to.
He just had me at those when he said that. He just caught me.
Really?
He was like, so.
Is he gonna is he gonna call you or something?
He's gonna call me. I don't know. I kind of left my phone at home.
Why'd you leave your phone at home?
Well, because I don't have a home phone, so I use my cell phone as my home phone. So,
Isn't it just a home phone then?
If you think about it, what did we do before cell phones anyways?
You just had home phones, but now you have a cell phone.
I just can't get over the fact that I'm not into technology.
All right,
man.
I get it.
Technology.
So where are we going?
Down there. What are you doing back there?
I don't know if I can do this.
What are you talking about, man? You better not be doing this to me, dude.
I really don't want to do this.
Dude, come on.
Seriously. Let's get out of here. I'll buy you Wendy's. Let's just go home.
Come on, man. Come on.
We've never done this before. Like, there's so much shit that can go wrong right now. Like, we get in so much fucking trouble for doing this.
Dude, I'll buy you Wendy's. Junior bacon cheeseburger.
All right, man. I'll do this. Let's just make it real quick. Just in and out, real quick.
Well, we're not going in anywhere. We're just going under a bridge, man.
Shut the fuck up.
So it should be like right around here. Somewhere.
So we're meeting this guy on a bridge.
Well, he said under a bridge. See? Bridge.
But he could have been like, hey, meet me on the bridge.
But this is...
a bridge.
We're under a bridge.
But we're on a bridge.
But we're under a bridge.
But we're on a bridge, under... It doesn't even matter. Let's just do this. This kid's probably going to be a fucking douchebag, too.
Guys! I'm down here!
What?
Oh. Are you that guy with my drugs? Hey, yes. This guy was my drugs! Come on, dude. How'd you get down there? How'd you get down? How?
Get down here!
Okay, I'm coming, dude.
What's going on, man?
Nothing changed.
Fingerprints, man. What are you, an idiot?
What?
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm serious. Fingerprints! Man, I don't know about this. We should seriously get out of here. This kid seems really shady.
Dude. Listen to me, okay? We need to calm the hell down, okay? You need to calm the hell down. So you got the stuff?
You want the weed, or you want the blow?
You mean blow pops?
What the... powder! Coke! The white stuff!
Man, you are blowing my mind. I'll just take the green stuff.
You want the greens? You want the green? The herb? The medicinal marijuana?
Awesome.
So I was gonna keep the coke for myself. I'm kinda glad you, I'm very glad, actually. This isn't coke? Oh! Oh! That is not coke at all. Oh!
No, forget the coke, man. Just give me the weed, please. And thank you.
Oh, smell that? Smells like a newborn baby here. Smell that.
Can't wait.
Whoa, shit,
dude, what the fuck?
Are you serious? That was $50 worth of good shit. Like, good grade A baby shit. Like, baby weed. Like, weed that smelled like a newborn baby. I still want that money.
Dude, I don't have any money. Come on, this is my first time. I'm a weed buying virgin.
Oh, dude, I'm gonna fucking kick your ass, dude. I need fucking 55 bucks or else I'm gonna fucking drop both you niggas right.
Is it worth 55 bucks? Like, he'll give us 55 bucks. This kid can't kick the shit out of anything. He's a chump.
I'm in really bad shape. I'm in really bad shape.
You just outrun this kid.
I don't know about that. I'm in really bad shape.
Come on.
Dude. I'm in really bad shape.
I'll give you guys 55 bucks, and I'll kick your ass, take the money back from your dead fucking corpses.
Dude, this guy looks really serious.
Are you kidding me? This Pillsbury Doughboy could not catch up to us.
Look at his muscles. They're like... muscles. They're like...
No, he's gotta be slow. Check this out.
You seriously dropped the
I didn't even drop the weed. Alright, I dropped the weed. But my hands are very slippery, and I have a problem.
I got no excuses. Keep that bullshit out of here. That is fucking bush league.
Alright, I'll find a way to pay you. We'll just have to go to the ATM.
You didn't even fucking have any money? Bitch, I should be fucking... I will slit your fucking throat. Get me the money.
I don't know what that was. No, dude, you better not run. I will kick your ass. Alright, man. Alright. I have the money. Just let me go to the ATM. Everything will be fine.
Man, what are you still doing down there? Come on!
Hold on.
My grandma could run faster than this kid. She's in a wheelchair.
Let me go to the ATM. Really quick. All right. Go to an ATM. If you don't got the money, I will level you.
You're gonna get it. Give me the money.
Huh?
You can do it. I
need that money. So what does ATM stand for, anyways?
You're thinking ACL.
Oh no.
What the hell? Hey, it looks like there's some chumps there you can follow to the ATM machine. Let's get a move on.
Let's do it!
Yeah, this is just our luck. You owe me money, and there's these chumps again.
Dude, I can only take it out in increments of 10. This is what it's saying to me.
Well, then take out 60 and use the other $5 and go fuck yourself.
Dude, get in the car! Get in the car! Hey, little guy, get in!
Dude,
get in, man!
Get in! Go! God! Are you serious?
You wanna go smoke some coke, or...
What?
Do some coke?
Sure.
Let's do it.